meets great pianos, organs, mellotron sounds, and orchestral arrangements. So I've listened to an album by Seven Steps to the Green Door, a German progressive rock band, and I've listened to the keyboards and I thought, wow, great sounds, great playing, and I wanted this keyboard player, and I saw it was Marek Arnolds, and I searched on the internet and I found his email address, and I wrote him an email, introduced the Flaming Row, the ideas, some of the songs, and I asked him to join to play keyboards on the album.
Dear Monty, this is for you. Dominante, bitte. Ah oh, ja, die antiparallele Mollton, Alter.
Drückst du auf Aufnahme?
Soll ich?
Ja, also auf die Aufnahme?
Da? Ja, ich drück da drauf. Hab ich gemacht.
Hast gemacht, also gut gemacht.
Aber blöde Verspur, ne?
Hab gemerkt, es war ein bisschen kurz.
Ande. Ande. Andi. Okay, Ande.
About 2 days, I think, and he wrote back, and was a rather long email, and said he's very busy, but he likes the music, and if there's no hurry with the recordings, he would do, and yes, he wanted to do, and I was so happy about this, because finding a great keyboard player is very, very, very difficult, and yes, Marek did it.
Wie sieht sowas aus? Seiner Zeit von früher her? Okay.
Musst du doch auf eine andere Spur packen, wa?
Es bewegt sich wie von Geistern, von selbst. Oh.
Scheiße. Muss ich wohl doch 23 Spuren nehmen, ne?
Nö, nur nicht mehr.
Ja, aber guck mal hier, das könnte vielleicht gerade so passen.
Wir können auch.
Ich zauber mir dann auch darauf ein Delay, das ist dann hinten schön.
Das ist Heavy Metal, das hört keiner.
Nee? Geil.
Were exactly the things I had in my mind the keyboards should sound like in those songs, and it was awesome. I thought, wow, the songs grew and grew, and we met later in his own studio in Waldenburg, and we worked on some ideas together, and he was deeply involved in the arranging process. And yes, today I don't know what I would do if there's no Marek for Flaming Room.
Du lachst doch. Du lachst doch.
Marek is not just a great keyboard player, he also plays the saxophone perfectly, and he had the idea to fit in some saxophone parts. So, saxophone for metal or rock music, it's, it might be strange, but we searched for some parts and we had some ideas, and he played the saxophone and I said, wow, great, let's record it. And it was also a very, very great thing having him playing saxophone on the album on, I think, 3 or 4 tracks.
Thanks for your input.
And this one.
Very nice.
I am going to do some Mellotron overdubs for the Flaming Row recording for the song First Day.
Sound like
Mellotron choirs. Sounds really great, I think. Really perfect at present. Okay.
After all those basics were done, I thought about other musicians, and I met my dear friend Kai Kleinewig from Goslar, and he's a great bass player, so such funky style and slapping technique, and I asked him to join for some songs. So he played 6 songs, maybe, yes, 6 songs, the album, and yes, he did.
Thank you.
The rest of the bass parts I played by myself because I like to play the bass. So formerly I'm a guitar player, it's my main instrument, but I also learned the bass guitar and wanted to play my own parts on the album. And but for some songs I needed Kai because my skills are not as high on the bass guitar as his skills, and